Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. I want to let all of you know how much I appreciate you sharing these tune-ups with people and how much it's helped to allow so many other people to be able to see these that otherwise would not even know it exists. I strive each day to get these tune-ups to be original and about things that matter to people, and a lot of the feedback I get from you is what to do the tune-ups on. I really appreciate you paying attention to what I'm saying here and understanding that if you can continue to provide this tune-up to someone that doesn't know it's there or share it with someone each day, it's going to help a lot of people. And keep in mind, a lot of people wonder if they're going to continue to be free, and yes, they will. So these tune-ups will never be charged, because I know if we charge for them, many people would never have the opportunity to see them. If you would be more than happy to share this with someone each day, it's going to light up someone else's life and maybe help them at a time when they could use the information. I would appreciate it. We want to grow the list, get these out there as much as we can, because my intention is to help as many people as I can. And I really, really require your help to get that done. So make it a ploy to share this with someone each day. Just forward it to them. I'd appreciate it. In fact, today's subject is really kind of around sharing knowledge, sharing wisdom, sharing yourself. One of the greatest things we can do as a human being is to share ourselves with someone else. One of the things that's been lost in this fast-paced society, even though we have social networking, and I even use that myself to get these tune-ups out there, is a lot of gets lost. A lot of times we lose ourselves in that medium. I think one of the greatest things we can do, and this time of year brings that out, is to learn to share ourselves. Possibly you have resources intellectually or skill set that can help someone else, and it's not going to cost you anything to do that. I'm asking you to really reach out this year more than ever. We've got a world out here that's in turmoil, and if we can all bind ourselves together a little bit and be willing to do something, even without getting paid for it, and I do that here every day, it's going to help a lot. Understand that one of the greatest resources we have is ourself. And there's never been anybody else ever in the world developed just like you. So you have your own unique way of doing things, way of thinking, your own complex equivalency of the way you think about things and believe things. And you also have unique skills and abilities. Be willing to share those with people. Maybe something as simple as putting up a Christmas tree or just putting it in that stand. Remember how difficult that is? Or maybe going and help someone put up a screen door or seal their windows for winter. Or maybe just piling or chopping wood for an elderly person that can't do it for themselves anymore. Share yourself. I can guarantee you, if you'll do that, that's going to come back to you 10, 20, 30 fold. The key is, though, is not to share yourself with the intention of getting something back. The whole purpose behind these tune-ups is for me to give to you. I don't expect anything back from you. All I want you to do is to share them with other people for their sake. So, until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you a very sharing day, and I look forward to talking to you tomorrow. You make this a great day. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.